This is Tom Nally, July 18th, 2010. This is the shower provided by the Norco Fire Department for all the runners who ran through the mud during the Spillway Classic. And looks like a heck of a lot of them are taking advantage of it. And I'm glad they have a place not only to get clean, but to cool off a little bit. Although conditions today were pretty good. This is Tom Nally, July 18th, 2010. Reporting, video report number 7 from the Spillway Classic in Norco, Louisiana.